The other element is, at the time of the attack, what happened? And I would ask another question. Where was the commander-in-chief when all this, the one man who could authorize and order troops to move above everybody and instantly as commander-in-chief? Where was he for these hours when the fight was raging? Has anybody asked it? Has anybody answered that?